When configuring your Dante network for your CL Series digital mixer, you have two different network options which are available. One is a daisy chain style topology. The second would be a redundant star topology. In a typical Dante network, each one of the devices would be connected to a switch. With the CL Series digital mixer, you have the option of setting your devices into daisy chain mode and removing that switch from the network. Instead, you would connect the primary and secondary ports of your Dante network in a daisy chain style topology. If you wish to create a redundant network system, you can do so by putting two switches within the network. One switch would be connected to the primary network. The second switch would be connected to the redundant secondary network. Please keep in mind that a ring style topology cannot be used with the CL Series digital mixer. When connecting your console and your remote I/O racks to the network, setting the unit ID will apply the default Dante network patching. If I have an RIO 3224D, setting its unit ID to number 1 will take the 32 mic line inputs and apply them to Dante input channels 1 through 32. If I have an RIO 1608D, setting its unit ID to number 1 will take the 16 mic line inputs and apply them to Dante inputs 1 through 16. If you wish to modify this configuration, you can do so by adding up to 8 remote I/O racks to the network. Up to 4 CL consoles can also be connected to this network. Creating your custom patch configuration for this network can be done on the I/O rack page.